For the kneeling T-spine mob, Kevin is going to hold a PVC pipe in his hands and place his elbows on the bench. We're going to have him rock his hips back towards his heels, and he'll get a lat stretch in this position. Next, he'll pull the PVC pipe over his head to lengthen the long head of his tricep. We can have Kevin stay in this position and perform a certain number of breaths, or he can come in and out of the position and perform a certain number of reps.